Look at the gorgeous lady I am with. What is your name?
Hello, my name is Audrey Fox.
Audrey
and I'm
Fox.
A local artist, and I'm also an international artist. I show at international trade shows in New York and here in Las Vegas.
Okay. Foxy Audrey,
let's
see your work.
A Fox is how I sign my paintings. And this is an homage to AIDS. It's called Survival. And there's a lot of different images in this. IV, okay? And
it affects all people.
ALL.
Witty.
Yeah, and then we have
brilliant.
RUIV.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we have...
Well, don't reveal all the...
Oh, all the hidden images. Well, it's good to know because then the piece has more intrinsic meaning, you know.
Ooh, deep.
Yeah, and it's got the yin-yang, so it affects all people. And if you really like this, I have other...
Oh, let's see the other one.
Okay, now
that
this
one.
Is from my design collection. I have 10 different collections. I think 11 by now. Okay, so
oh my,
here
what is this?
Is this painting, let's get the glare off of it.
Yes,
okay, that's better. Okay, this is from the Tree People series. The trees transform into people's.
Oh, I love it.
And there's a lot of hidden images in the shadows. For example, Tree Man, Tree Lady, Tree Lad. Here's a tree face on the tree, and then the branches.
Oh yeah, it has faces.
Yeah, and then you have a little face in here. Okay,
ooh.
It's like highlights for adults. But it's painted very convincingly, like, get me out of here.
It's kind of like where's Waldo?
Yeah, you highlight for adults. I prefer that. Where's Audrey?
Where's Audrey?
Which is Audrey in today? So I have a whole series of these, and I have 10 different collections ranging of a walking ism, from realism to abstract to cubism.
Nice.
Yeah,
what's your website? You have a website?
Oh, yeah, audreyfox.com, www. Audrey Fox, AudreyFox. Thank you so
much
for listening.
Thank you.
You're the best. Thank you, Shalla.
You're welcome.